We got a KO problem. He's a problem, Sammy. He won't leave you alone. He won't stop stalking you. He won't keep dragging you down. And if he's a problem for you, he's a problem for me. If he's a problem for me, he's a problem for the bloodline. But don't worry. The tribal chief has got a solution. Because Sammy, you and I, we're gonna team up. And we're gonna have a tag match against KO. And he can find anybody he wants, but it doesn't matter because we're gonna smash him. We're gonna smash him, we're gonna get rid of him, and we ain't ever gonna see Kevin Owens again.
No, you're absolutely right. You're absolutely right. Even after all this time, he continues to drag me down. He's a cancer. He betrays everyone in his life. I mean, for crying out loud, I'm his only friend. Hang on. I misspoke. I was his only friend. I was his only friend, okay? Listen, it'll be an honor and a privilege to stand side by side with you and team up and take him out. And it'll be easy because he's got no one.
I bet you're a little surprised to see me. Had to do it. Well, it's the holiday season, and everybody loves a good holiday surprise, including this guy. And boy, was I surprised when I got a text message out of the blue from my longtime friend, Kevin Owens. He said, "Sup, Peacemaker?" Merman emoji, peace sign emoji, Kev. And then he said, "Did you know you've had a WWE match every year for the past 20 years, except this one? Your streak's about to be broken." Mind blown emoji, eggplant emoji, Santa Claus emoji, peach emoji. "Do you want to be my tag team partner on SmackDown December 30th in Tampa, Florida?" So let me get this straight. I haven't had a match in 2022 and we are running out of chances. And you're asking me that on the last SmackDown of the year, December 30th, if I want to partner with Kevin Owens against the Usiest Sami Zayn and the Tribal Chief, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion Roman Reigns in a main event match that can't be missed? Hell yes, I'll be there! Hell yes, I will be your partner! And hell yes, we will bring the fight to the bloodline in the final SmackDown of 2022! Make your list, check it twice, the bloodline's been naughty, and won't it be nice when Santa Claus is coming to town! Ho, ho, holy shit!